we are going to simplify this fraction. The first thing we're going to do is we're going to factor the numerator. This is going to be factored to be x plus 5 times x minus 7. And the denominator is going to factor to be x plus 7 times x minus 7. Since x minus 7 over x minus 7 is 1, we can cross those off. We will get a final answer of x plus 5 over x plus 7.